actually picked Golden State last year to win it. I changed it during the playoffs when I seen Boston, because I thought Boston had a deep enough team and had the defenders to stay on Steph, but they didn't.
State from the
I picked Golden State from the one. Jump.
For real?
From the job.
I picked the last one.
Because all three of them, and I knew Wiggs with me every day. So my conversation with Wiggs off the rip, bro, you have to become a prolific role player.
Yeah.
And when Clay was out, he became an all-star. Mm-hmm. Now, me and him had a conversation when Clay came back.
Don't fall back to that roles. Keep that same.
Because
aggression.
The first three games, he dropped. I called him.
Like, what
the fuck are you doing?
Yeah.
Yeah.
He was like, they not running shit for me. Nigga, I told you that from the beginning.
Yeah. Go get it.
What you talking about? Go rebound.
Yes.
And so now,
series.
If I show y'all my phone right now from just yesterday,
I love it.
The message that he texts me, I love you, bro.
Yeah,
because it was just it. I was like, bro, you got to get off the, you got to get off your horse.
You see him out there flying around, grabbing offensive rebounds, putting bags.
My message is like, yo, man, you are amazing, dog.
I love it
because he got outside of who he thought he needed to be and became who he needed to become.
Yeah.
Which is crazy.
Yeah. So I got to think like he's like the, with all due respect, third or fourth option now.
That's what it
so
is.
So he can focus on, let me go lock up. Tonight I'm going to score 20. I'm going to get 16 rebounds tonight.
He
like he's comfortable.
And catching the fourth guy over here. Mm-hmm. So his matchup is different.
Yeah. Playing defense.
Fourth guy averaging.
He was very impressive. He was very impressive.
Started an all-star.
Think about that.
Very impressive.
And I think he had a little bit of a struggle, too, when Jordan Poole's emergence in the second half of the season, too. Yeah. And that was probably a mental thing. You know what I mean? So for them to just everybody be yourself. Everybody be yourself.
When they came back, we talked about it because it was right after all-star. And the team dynamics changed because Klay did come back. Mm-hmm. And if you go look at his stats and you look at performance and things like that, he took a step. He was trying to figure out the puzzle,
which is understandable.
And that's hard to do.
That is
tough
to do, man.
That's hard to this this team, this core.
Yep.
With Draymond barking all day, every day.
All
day.
Tough, man.
Steph.
Yeah.
Now Clay's coming back. We're similar position. Yeah. Now this young motherfucker Poole is coming out and killing. Like that's a lot to process, and people think you just once he figured out,
he
it was beautiful.
Out,
the thing is, not only. You got to be efficient in that role, too.
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying? You got to be real fucking efficient.
He was the second most important player
for
behind Steph.
For sure.
For sure.
Second most important player behind Steph.
He had a double-double in this series, right?
And he guarded.
He was like 19-11 or something?
Slow Tatum.
If you go back and look at the whole playoffs, though.
Slow Tatum.
He dominated Luka. And we talked about how high about Luka.
Luka's a motherfucker.
Go back and watch Wiggins one-on-one, picking him up full court. Crowding him, taking away space, sending him contesting, staying committed to. They would never beat Luka if it wasn't with Wiggins.
We didn't even pay attention to Wiggins' defense.
He was picking up. I watched him because we never seen him pick up full court.
I didn't in the Dallas series, but this series I have.
But as I said, just overall, we never really looked at him as a defensive player because he was always on bad teams.
Yeah, there you go. And he's so athletic. He's so athletic that. For me and you, it may take us extreme effort to do something. Mm-hmm. When for him, he could just do it. I just see it as like
he's out there like a deer.
You know
like
he is. He's a younger Iggy. Mm. What Iggy gave him? Mm. That's what he did. Iggy knocked down threes. Iggy defended his ass off. Iggy rebounded. Oh,
I think Wiggins can score better. But all
he can score better.
Yeah, I'm not mad at that. Better passer.
Right. Yeah, and I'm not mad at that comparison at all. That's
he
a great
was better
comparison.
More overall.
Just a young, he's a young bird. Yeah,
I think, and I'll talk to him later. I think he's gonna come back even better now because we talk.
The pressure's gone. Oh, the pressure's gone.
He's gonna be relaxed.
The pressure's gone. Jordan.
Hey, and Clay's coming back. We know Clay's coming back.
They're gonna be very good.
The pressure, everything
gonna be so damn. Good.
Wiseman,
don't be surprised. They might win 70, bro.
Damn.
I don't know if they put that pressure on themselves again.
I don't know if you play Clay. I don't know.
They're young.
I don't know because you got to remember.
Poole, Wiggins.
Yep.
Kuminga.
They got the Wiseman.
Wiseman.
Number one overall.
Moody. Bro, they got five youngins.
And Clay,
they gonna run your ass to death.
And Curry only during that run, he was only playing like 32 minutes.
They gonna be tough, bro.
And the way Curry plays, he can fit in anywhere.
He gonna sit off. He gonna sit the fourth quarters
that
again.
That man can chill. He can play 30 minutes.
Yep.